Celebrity Insider.
It seems that old habits die hard for Miranda Lambert. The country superstar has been dating Evan Felker since February, and that means the romance ignited when she was still in a relationship with Anderson East. At that same time, Felker started divorce proceedings from his wife, Staci. Sources claim that Lambert was fully aware that Felker was a married man, but it didn't stop her. Could all of this be a pattern for the 34-year-old? According to insiders, Lambert isn't remorseful about starting her relationship with the Turnpike Troubadours singer and insists that she is innocent and didn't steal Felker from his wife. However, if you look at any of Staci Felker's recent social media posts, she definitely disagrees. As Us Weekly points out, Lambert's latest relationship mimics past loves. Just a few short months after she split from her husband of 4 years, Blake Shelton, Lambert announced she was dating East, and this fueled rumors that infidelity caused her shocking breakup from Shelton. Later, The Voice coach released the song She's Got a Way with Words, which apparently took aim at his cheating ex. And, before she burned Shelton, Lambert broke Jeff Allen's heart. When she was engaged to Allen, she performed a duet with Shelton at the CMT 100 Greatest Duets concert, and Shelton later admitted that he fell in love with Lambert that night on stage. Not long after the performance, Lambert broke things off with Allen and Shelton filed for divorce from his first wife. It seems like this is a pattern for her, explains a source, with another adding, Miranda has a problem staying faithful to anyone. Now, Lambert's romantic tendencies are starting to backfire, even though praise has often gone Lambert's way because she folds her real-life drama into her music. When she accepted her award for Best Song at the recent ACM Awards, she thanked fans for sticking by her and sharing her broken heart with her. Shelton and his girlfriend Gwen Stefani were in the audience during Lambert's acceptance speech. But even though the public once sided with her, the tide is turning after the news broke of her relationship with Felker. Social media users have started writing scathing comments on Lambert's posts demanding that she stay away from other people's husbands. Friends are concerned that the criticism could take its toll on Lambert. Sources claim that Lambert is insecure, has too many yes people in her life, and she ends up doing this to herself, and the people around her don't feel bad. As for Shelton, he seemingly feels vindicated for walking away from his 4-year marriage to Lambert, and when the news broke about his ex's new relationship, he posted a cryptic tweet about karma. Insiders say the tweet was exactly what fans thought it was, throwing some shade at Miranda Lambert, and sources claim that Stefani fully supports Blake Shelton's tweet, and that speaks for itself.